Hello guys, this video is about unboxing, box contents and pros and cons. I will also make a separate video on comparison with the similar type of earphones. So this is the unboxing. We got a package like this. Inside the package, we received the box itself. Yeah, the box is wrapped in the plastic. So I will remove the plastic and let's see how is the seal and everything. So first I will overlook the features with backside and insides of the box so that we will get an overview of the product. So yeah, it is mentioned here as like we can pause call. And I want to tell you guys that this earphone comes with a inbuilt microphone, so you can also call with this, because nowadays many earphones comes without an earphone. So again, it is a good thing we have a seal here, which means it assures that it is new product, genuine product. We got a Harman and this JBL user manual. We got a lot of manuals. I don't know who else would read it, so I will keep it aside and we will look after our earphones itself. This is a small pamphlet that about this technical features. We also get two extra earbuds. One is a large one and a small one. The medium one is pre-installed in our earphone. So this is the earphone. Let us take outside the box. So guys, the earphone is not made up of metal, it is a complete plastic ones. So I will jump into the pros and cons of this product. First of all, the very popular pro is it is a JBL brand. A JBL brand is known for its sound quality and its sound output devices. So next is the price range of this product. I got this product in a deal around under 500, I would say. So yeah, under 500, it is a very great deal. While comparing with others like maybe W1 Rock and Roll, Realme Buds and Yamaha's basic earphones, I will do a separate comparison video. So press the top right I button. There you can find the comparison video link. So the con is, again, it is made up of plastic. So that's it for now guys. Please like, share and subscribe this channel. If you like my work, please subscribe. And yeah, your suggestions and queries are always welcome in comment section. Thank you for now. Bye.